Hello friends, in this tutorial we are going to study how to perform two octal number addition. Okay, how to add two octal numbers directly without converting to any other base. As we know, the base of the number system, octal number system, is 8, so the valid digits for the octal number systems are 0 to 7 and so on till 7. It means the last valid digit for this number system is 7. So how to perform this addition? We are going to perform the addition of two octal numbers the way we perform the addition of two decimal numbers in normal mathematics. Okay, in normal way, when you solve the addition of say two decimal numbers like this, you'll perform 9 plus 4 is 13, so you'll write 3 here and carry will be given to the next step. So this becomes 8 plus 2 is 10 plus 1 11, 1 will be written, carry will be given to the next step, and the carry will be written as it is. So in decimal number system, we generate the carry only when the addition of two digits exceed the last valid number, that is 9. For decimal number system, we will generate whenever the addition of two digits exceed the last valid number, that is 9 in decimal number system, we will generate the carry and we will put the carry on top of the next digit. Similarly, in octal number system, the last valid digit is 8. So the last valid digit is 7. So whenever the addition of two digits exceed 7, we have to generate a carry. Now we'll solve this problem, given problem. We have two numbers, 21 in octal plus 64 in octal. How to do that without converting to any other base? Direct addition of two octal numbers. If you perform this now, 4 plus 1, yeah, 1 plus 4, it becomes 5. And if you see in this range, it is valid digit. So you put as it is 5. There is no problem. There is no carry in this two addition of these two digits. Okay. Now you add 2 plus 6 is becomes 8, which is not in this range of valid digits, which exceed the last valid digit. So we write 8 here and we have to generate a carry here. At last we put this carry as it is into the result. Now there is one more step. If there is any invalid digits appears into the results, this is our result. If you see 1 and 5 are there in the range, these are valid digits, but 8 is not valid for this number system. So if in the result, if there is any invalid digit occurs, we have to subtract the base of that particular number system to get the actual answer. So we'll subtract 8 only from the invalid digits from this result. So when you do that, you will get 5 as it is here, this becomes 0, this becomes 1. Therefore, we can say that 21 octal plus 64 octal is equals to 105 in octal. So what we did into this problem, we add two digits. If the addition of two digits exceed the last valid digit of this number system, then we have to generate a carry. At last, in the result, if there is any invalid digit appears, then we have to subtract the base of the number system from that invalid digit to get our actual answer. So this is our actual answer, 105. 21 in octal plus 64 in octal is equals to 105 in octal. Now to understand it very well, we'll see one more example and we'll perform the addition of two different octal numbers here. 63 in octal plus 37 octal. We have to perform the addition of two octal numbers without converting to any other base. So we'll write here the answer: 63 plus 37 or 63 in octal plus 37 in octal. Perform this addition. Now if you see here, 3 plus 7 becomes 10. Now if you see, 10 is not in this range of valid octal digits. So which exceeds the last valid digits, we'll write 10 here and carry will be generated. Because this sum exceeds the last valid digits, we have to generate a carry in octal number system. Add this, 1 plus 6 is 7, 7 plus 3 is again 10. We write 10 here and carry will be generated in the next step. If you add all this, you get the carry as it is into the result. So this is our result which has invalid digits for the octal number system. 10 is not valid. This 10 is also not valid digit for the octal number system. The second step comes into the picture. Whenever your result has any invalid digits in the result, you have to subtract the base of the number system. What is the base of this number system? It is 8. You have to subtract 8 from each invalid digit only. So you subtract 8 from this 10 and 8 from this 10. You get your answer. That's 10 minus 8 is 2. 10 minus 8 is 2 and this 1 as it is. So therefore, we can say that 63 in octal plus 37 in octal equals to 122 in octal. So this way we can perform the addition of any two octal numbers without converting to any other base.